Hi friends, if your PC did not start correctly, Windows 10 or 11 is showing automatic repair, then watch my video to fix this problem. Let's get started. Click on Advanced Options. Click on Troubleshoot option. Click on Command Prompt option. Now here, type command sfc/scanow and then hit Enter key. Please wait till command execute 100%. After that, type command chkdsk/fc:, and then hit Enter key. Wait till command executed successfully. In the last, type exit to close the command prompt windows. Now just click on continue and your problem will be fixed. If you find my video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.